I really love my country. I grew up in San Fernando. My family believed in me. The support I got set me on the right road in life. And studying engineering at the University of the West Indies helped prepare me for some of life's complex challenges, like working on Juniper. I'm really proud to be part of the Juniper project and helping to nurture people here. It's becoming more challenging to find the energy we all need, but we're using technology of tomorrow on Juniper. And this opens up fantastic new opportunities for the future. Building it here means that we are supporting hundreds of local jobs, developing local skills, and nurturing people in our country. That's about investment in their futures. I really do love my family. My family has given me so much support in life. And that's why I'm really proud to be part of building all our futures.